Kalinago Week will be about more than just entertainment and educating the public about the indigenous people. It will help provide much-needed assistance to those in need in the Kalinago Territory, especially the elderly and those too young or too disabled to work. Minister for Kalinago Affairs Cassius Daru said that some of the contributions received during Kalinago Week will go into a special fund for the people.
With regards to the emergency response fund, it is the profits that will be made from Kalinago Week. That's why you need to come to support the Kalinago community in this activity. So the profits that is made or that will be made from Kalinago Week will be deposited in an account. And I've been receiving some very good advice from my Kalinago brother here. And we embrace the idea that we must have this fund. The reason behind this is that in the Kalinago community, our people never really worked in the public service. We are hard-working people, and we really work hard to defend our country. But most of our people, they were basically into subsistence farming. Now they won't have a social security maybe per se, since they are more, especially those who are in the 70s now. This fund will greatly assist them.
And Daru explained that this fund will be made accessible for those who need help for various things, including medical bills.
So in case of an emergency, they could call Mr. Paris and explain to him that there's an emergency, we need X amount of money to perform maybe something that is not too life-threatening, but in immediate need of attention. So you can dip in that fund. Mr. Prosper or anybody who will be part of that team will be easily accessible so that we can help almost immediately.
And he noted that as a self-sustainable people who cater for their own needs, the community cannot always depend on the government.
We know the government through the social support program, they have assisted many of my Kalinago sisters and brothers. However, sometimes you find the time between processing the form, it takes a lot of time. So we could step in almost immediately and we assist. But the government has been helping us significantly. We have quite a bit of challenges like everybody else on island. And we cannot really to say depend on government every time to say, I need $300 for my people.
And the minister indicated that he cannot say just how much will be deposited into that fund without first receiving the support of the Dominican public during Kalinago Week. But as the Minister of Kalinago Affairs, he is also looking to make a significant contribution. And still